What's up, everybody? It's Reaper. Welcome back to some Smite. Not ranked 1v1. Not duel, but 3v3 normal. Because as you know, we are trying to climb back to 30 to do ranked 1v1. Well, you know, at least if you've watched my last couple videos. Anyway, here we are. Here we are. Hope everybody's well. I'm good. Thank you. All right. I'm gonna get Bancroft's online early, I think. Anyway. First and foremost, I want to say thank you to everybody. Sincerely, thank you. We hit 500 subs. I couldn't be more happy about that. And I obviously could not have done it without you guys. Are they just gonna go right in and fight, I guess, huh? Okay. Hello, guys. Guess I'll use that now. Who do we got? I got some aggressive teammates, that's for sure. Holy crap, I kind of like to get a buff. Kind of like to get a buff there, guys. Baron hurts, I can tell you that right now. Yes, he does. They are aggressive, though, my teammates, they are. Pretty sure his alt is up. Oh, I didn't get it off. I did, but damn it. Not in time. Teammates are a little aggressive. Attack left lane. Yeah, they're a little aggressive. A little bit aggressive. Thank you. go back and get Bancroft. Alright. Okay. Alright. Xing Tang is... Nice, Neith. Good job. He is... Magical. He's magical. Okay. One. Well, that was not sure that was a worthy sacrifice, but whatever. Whatever. Get the goddamn buff there, Reaper. Knew she would clear. So. Alright, I need probably magical defense. Yeah, I don't know what my boy there is doing, but he needs to stop doing it. Again, I don't know why I leveled my freaking three. I'm dead. Neath, block me. Yeah, I mean they got Baron's freaking alt pull. They got Jing Tang's pull. They have a lot of CC, basically a lot of CC. They got Hu Yi's stun, which is just even worse. Dead. Trying to get some immunity though, which I did in my ult for a minute. Blow it. Come on. Coming. I just gotta wait for this. This is 10% cooldown. Something to ward away the light. All right, another tough one. Another toughie. Hey, I leveled my ult. Good lord. There, I got that. To watch his grab. And they want us playing. They want us playing under their tower because, like I said, they have a lot of CC. A lot of CC, a lot of pulls. And the deeper we go, the more screwed we're going to be. Hey, play back, please. Yeah, Ymir's trying to tell her. Get back here. Come on. Back up, guys. Back up. It's an interesting match, I'll tell you that right now. I don't know how much XP I'm gonna get for it though. I'm gonna need, well no, I won't need any defense, or any defense, any oh my god, words. See, god, they're playing these guys under their own tower. That's gonna get us killed. Gonna get us killed, she can handle. Alright, there's tower. I need to run. Alright, good job on the block, Neith. Alright. Excellent. What is that? We're looking at 10, 20, 40% right now. I got it. All right, I need that thingy. I don't remember the name of it because it's a new item. Gonna grab me? Maybe. I got. Oh. Might be okay. Maybe. Woo! That's what I need. That'll give me 30%, or wait, 10, 20, 30, 40, that'll give me 50% cooldown. 60 when I upgrade the hourglass. God, I can't remember. It's been too long. I can't remember the name of half this stuff. I'm an idiot. Come on, baby. Whew. That was a little on the rough side. Holy crap. All right. Now we're cooking with grease. All right, she got it. I knew I wasn't living through that. I knew it. That's fine. Get out of there, Ymir. Run, buddy. Run, my man. Run, my man. Go need. I don't know the letters. You know I don't know them for shit. What am I at? 20 once I upgrade that. 30, 40, 50, 60. I need level 18? No. 20 to upgrade, I think. 20. Some items are 17, not that. Okay. All right. Alright guys, everybody out. We got it, that's all that matters. God damn it. Yeah, I figured as much. All right, we're gonna have to really do a number here. Go Neath with the crits. All right, what am I at? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50% cooldown right now. Not bad. Come on, guys, I need this. Max CDR. Oh, get out of there. Guys, gotta fight as a team, please. Wait for me. Need our buffs. Oh. It's fine. We gonna get another backdoor group? Probably. What's my next item now? I'm not sure. Come on. Oh my god, the fact that they can do that, it could. Oh yes. Come here. Come on. Go. It could go, man. Go. What are you doing? Go, buddy. One. Phoenix is about dead. Retreat. I have died 6 times. Ymir's died 9. Get out of there. Go on, come on. Come on. Fight as a team, people. This tunnel here. Oh, I had his ass. Come on. Oh, I'm dead. God damn it. Oh. Going poorly. I somewhat blame myself. I do. I mean, I'm not blaming my teammates entirely. I mean, they did start this thing out super aggressive, but you know, whatever. It's fine. I need 1600 for that shit. Brought up to Hooty. Come on. They are gonna go for Bull Demon, Demon King, what the hell ever his name is. Where to go now? God damn it. Did the baboon get you too? Ugh. Alright, I can get Rod. Get out of there, Ymir. Get out of there, Ymir. Come on. Ugh. Rough. It's rough, I tell you. It's a rough one. It's a rough one, Mr. Grinch. I don't know what the hell that. Yeah, they're going Demon King. Clear that. Guys. God damn it. Guys, wow, okay, this is bad. All right, guys. Well, hope you enjoyed that one. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. It's a long road to 30. You know what? That's what I'm naming this video. The long road to 30. Long road to 30. Anyway, we'll see you in the next one. Take it easy.